Voilà, on a interrompu la bande-annonce. Mel Gibson est
so there we go. That was the trailer. Meanwhile, the team has arrived. We have everybody on the red carpet. Jean-François Richer, Mel Gibson.
Yeah,
it's good
very
to
well.
See you on the red carpet here in Cannes.
Thank you. Yeah, it's good to be here.
How do you feel here presenting the movie to the world?
Oh, fantastic. I mean, I feel honored that this was chosen as a selection. It's the final film. It's great. It's fun.
It's really fun. I saw the movie. It's a fun film. Yeah, it's really good.
Okay, I haven't seen the finished film yet.
Really?
No.
You're in for a treat. It's really good.
Okay, excellent.
How
yeah?
was it shooting with Monsieur Richer?
Oh, fantastic. Yeah. He's a great director. I had a wonderful time.
Why did you want to work with him? I know you saw Marine and you wanted to do it.
I saw those films. I thought they were great. Biopic and this material, I thought he would do it very well. And he did do it very well.
And it's great to see you in an action movie again. It's been, yeah.
That's fun.
Yeah, you like doing this kind of film. I remember seeing you on the set and you were like a kid on the motorbike.
Yeah, that's right. You were there. Jeez, I got a terrible memory.
Yeah.
Of course you were there.
You had the motorbike and you were like a kid.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. I mean, hey. It's great. You get paid to do what you dig. So.
How about you as a director? Is there something coming up?
Yeah, I directed a film called Hacksaw Ridge. It'll come out next November with Andrew Garfield and Vince Vaughn and Sam Worthington.
Can't wait to see that. Merci beaucoup, monsieur.
Merci. Thank you.
Bienvenue à Cannes. Mel, I think your fans want to see you. Et voilà donc Mel Gibson qui va signer quelques
Mel Gibson signing photos and autographs. We're going to have a word with Jean-François. How are you feeling, Jean-François?
Une route désertique de Californie jusqu'au tapis rouge de Cannes, c'est ça?
Quite a difference between the California desert and here we are on the red carpet.
Venir à Cannes avec le film, c'est juste la sensation là.
Are you happy to brought your film to Cannes? Well, of course. It's great. Cannes is wonderful for genre films, art house films, all kinds of films. There's a room for everything here in Cannes. It's wonderful. And this film is particularly dear to my heart. Well done for bringing this film to Cannes. Enjoy the red carpet. So the whole crew is getting ready for the red carpet ceremony for the film Bloodfather, directed by Jean-François Richer. Diego Luna is here also, along with Erin Moriarty, both of whom star in the show also.
On peut plus trop leur parler, ils doivent se mettre
We've
en place.
Not really got any time to speak to them, so we'll have to let them get on the red carpet, ready to go up those steps for the film Bloodfather.
De Jean-François Richer,
directed by Jean-François Richer, the midnight screening.
Alors qu'à l'image, on va voir dans un instant Gaspard Noé qui est en haut des marches.
Gaspard Noé is already on the red carpet, but in the meantime, let's take a look at the crew from the film Bloodfather.
Et nous accueillons maintenant l'équipe de Bloodfather. Nouveau film de Jean-François Richer présenté ce soir hors compétition en séance de minuit au Festival de Cannes. Le réalisateur, accompagné de Diego Luna et Moriarty et Mel Gibson.
Voilà donc toute l'équipe de Bloodfather.
We have the team from the film Bloodfather on the red carpet in Cannes.
De ce 69e Festival de Cannes, Erin Moriarty.
We have Erin Moriarty. She's the big discovery in the film here, young actress. Jean-François Richer is the director. Diego Luna has a small role in the film.
Diego Luna, qui était membre du jury.
He was a member of the Un Certain Regard jury this year. And they awarded their prizes this evening. And the prize came to a film from Finland.
The happiest day in the life of Olli Mäki.
The happiest day in the life of Olli Mäki is the title of that winning film. Last year it was a film from Iceland that won Un Certain Regard.
La Tortue Rouge a reçu
The Red Turtle won a special prize.
Le prix du meilleur scénario au sort.
Best screenplay. Oui, Coulin.
Aux sœurs Coulin.
Rather the Coulin sisters.
Pour voir du pays.
Their film is called The Stopover by Delphine and Muriel Coulin. Mel Gibson was here a couple of years ago with Expendable 3.
Voilà donc Mel Gibson, Jean-François Richer.
There we have Mel Gibson, Jean-François Richer.
Toute l'équipe de Bloodfather.
And the other actors from Bloodfather. The film was, the screenplay was written by Peter Craig.
De The Town, notamment.
He is the co-author of The Town.
Jean-François Richer à l'image. Et Mel Gibson, bien sûr. Mel Gibson, dont on pourra voir le prochain film en tant que réalisateur.
Mel Gibson's been directing recently. His most recent film is due to be released in November.
On dit ce qu'on veut de Mel Gibson. Monsieur n'a pas que des qualités, c'est moins qu'un plaisir.
This Mel Gibson is a man who doesn't have only positive qualities, but he's a very good film director.
Braveheart, L'homme sans visage et...
Braveheart, to name but one.
Le film qui sortira en novembre.
His latest film, the film that he's recently directed, will be released in November.
Le film s'appelle Hacksaw Ridge.
It's called Hacksaw Ridge.
Pour avoir été sur le tournage, je l'ai vu.
I saw him on set. I saw him at work. He was really engrossed in the film.
D'argent dans la production pour que.
And when he was working on this particular film, Bloodfather, there was a running out of budget. He rallied round and contacted people to make sure that the budget could be completed and the film made. And here is the film being screened in Cannes.
Erin Moriarty et Diego Luna.
The whole crew is being greeted by Thierry Frémaux halfway up the red carpet.
C'est donc toute l'équipe de Bloodfather.
Here they are, the crew members from Bloodfather.
Toute l'équipe de Bloodfather en haut des marches. Mel Gibson qui était donc venu à Cannes.
Mel Gibson.
Expendables 3, c'était il y a deux ans et avant ça.
Came to Cannes with Expendables 3 a couple of years ago, and then of course he came with Jodie Foster for The Beaver.
Voilà donc une dernière marche, une dernière
the
photo
last few steps and another photo or two.
L'équipe de Bloodfather en haut des marches. L'avant-dernière montée des marches.
Toute l'équipe de Bloodfather.
So we have the main actors from the film Bloodfather. Mel Gibson back in Cannes. I wonder if he'll meet George Miller inside the theatre.
Mad Maxienne au sommet.
After the Mad Maxes.
Et voilà, il rentre à l'intérieur.
Inside the festival hall.
Bien,
we'll stay with them until they take their seats and until the lights go down.
Jean-François Richer était venu à Cannes.
Jean-François Richer was in Cannes.
Ah, Mel Gibson, il va chercher quelqu'un.
In previous years. Oh, where's Mel Gibson going? Who's he going to fetch, I wonder?
Mel Gibson redescend, mais non, mais il faut rester
back down the red carpet. But stay and watch the film, why don't you? Hang on, he must be going to get someone. Let's see who's going to fetch.
Il est revenu tout là-haut.
Yeah, he's come all the way down to fetch somebody.
Jeune demoiselle.
A young lady.
Est-ce que je vous avoue très franchement que je ne sais pas si c'est sa fille.
I don't know who it is.
Un peu comme l'aurait fait Sean Penn hier.
His daughter, a bit like Sean Penn did with his daughter.
On va se renseigner.
We'll try and find out who this lovely lady is.
Voilà, donc Mel Gibson.
Mel Gibson.
Mel Gibson en bas des marches.
Mel Gibson on the red carpet. He'd reached the top of the steps but came all the way down.
Alors que c'est sa compagne Rose à ses côtés.
In fact, this is his date for the evening, Rose. Rosalind Ross.
Sa compagne.
Elle s'appelle Rose, c'est donc sa compagne.
Her name's Rose.
Voilà, donc nous sommes à l'intérieur de la salle.
We are inside the movie theater with all of the crew from the film Bloodfather.
Et Thierry Frémaux qui rentre dans la salle pour.
And Thierry Frémaux is going to go ahead of the crew to say a few words of welcome.
Annoncer au micro Jean-François Richer et ses acteurs.
To announce the arrival of Jean-François Richer.
Bonsoir à tous, soyez les bienvenus. C'est le dernier film de la sélection officielle du 69e Festival de Cannes. Bonjour, le balcon. Et on aime bien terminer par une séance de minuit parce que d'abord elles ont un climat particulier, mais ça ce sera à vous de le créer, parce que le film de Jean-François Richer est un beau film et parce qu'il y a des invités de prestige et puis aussi parce que de toute façon on aimerait que jamais les projections ne s'arrêtent, mais il faudra qu'elles s'arrêtent. Après ce film-là, il y aura une journée de travail et de réflexion, de réunion pour le jury et demain soir on se retrouvera tous pour le dévoilement du palmarès. Jean-François Richer est un cinéaste français qui fait du cinéma un peu aux États-Unis. Il a plein de projets et on est heureux de l'accueillir. Il est entouré de ses comédiens. Vous allez leur faire un grand accueil. D'abord la jeune Erin Moriarty. Plus fort, plus fort, plus fort, plus fort, plus fort, plus fort, plus fort. Elle est accompagnée de celui qui fait le méchant dans le film. Il était juré du Certain Regard avec Marc Keller et tout un joli groupe. Ils ont donné leur palmarès tout à l'heure. Le réalisateur mais acteur mexicain Diego Luna. Je voudrais qu'on applaudisse très fort le metteur en scène Jean-François Richer. C'est pas assez fort. Et je voudrais enfin qu'on accueille très chaleureusement celui qui, avec Georges Miller, a posé sur le cinéma mondial et son histoire une empreinte définitive. Il était Mad Max, c'est un grand acteur, c'est aussi un grand, grand, grand metteur en scène. Souvenez-vous de Braveheart et de tant d'autres films. Et son nouveau film qui sort à l'automne, on est très heureux de l'avoir. Il était venu avec Jodie Foster et il revient pour Jean-François Richer. Merci d'accueillir Mel Gibson. C'est pas assez fort. Le film de Jean-François Richer s'appelle Bloodfather. Et c'est avec lui qu'on va terminer ce Festival de Cannes. J'espère que vous avez été heureux. Ouais. Est-ce qu'on se donne rendez-vous l'année prochaine pour le 70e Festival de Cannes? En tout cas, nous, on sera là et on vous souhaite une très belle projection.
Et voilà donc Mel Gibson.
So there we have Mel Gibson, Jean-François Richer.